Right, so if you want to get the Skype video chat, first thing you have to do, you have to go into settings and delete the Skype I've got now. Obviously it'll take a while, but since I'm on a MIUI, I can just drag it to delete Uninstall. That's about it. Now you've got to go onto your computer and download the file Skype video to chat. When it's downloaded, you have to go and put it on your phone. Next thing you do, you have to go into your file manager. It can be either, you know, the one that you've got with your room, or an Astro file manager. You can download it from the market. So you go into manager, and then look for the file where you put it, and just basically install it. But remember, you have to uninstall it first. And as you can see, it's the Samsung Galaxy S, which officially isn't supported. So let's go to Skype. Obviously continue the boring stuff. Now I've got to log in. Here we go. Obviously it'll take a few seconds, as it usually does. Oh, come on. Yep. Continue. Finish. Continue. And you have to remember that when you uninstall the original Skype, you will use all of the details you had. Right, go into contacts, echo, and then Skype video call. And as you
Hello,
can see,
welcome to Skype call testing service. After the beep,
obviously it doesn't work on an echo sound test service, because it isn't a video test service, but I can see people that have camera. Right, so that's about it. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe and rate.